Welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're going to make a cognac cocktail toddy. A very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. So we're going to start with 60 ml of cognac. Just not have another bottle. Here we go. I'm going to add 15 ml of lemon juice. And 7.5 of gum. Okay. Then give it a little mix. And I'm gonna pour around 70 ml of hot water. So mix it. So for the temperature of the water, it has to be around 80 degrees. Okay. We're gonna top it up with some more water. And mix it together. So garnish is gonna be one lemon wheel and a cinnamon stick. Hot toddy, guys, here we go. Enjoy your drink.